Well, answer to the question is definitely yes. There would certainly be an impact on the real estate sector, and in my opinion, it will take a longer time to come to the normalcy. Reason being, the labor is all gone, the supply chain is missing, the construction material is not coming. On the regulation side also, the Maharashtra RERA as well as the Karnataka RERA, they have extended the registration timelines by 3 months. Also, the regulatory bodies of the realtors and the builders also, what they are requesting to the government as well as to the RERA is to include the COVID-19 into the force majeure section. So yes, the buyers and investor should prepare themselves that there would be certainly a delay of around 3 to 6 months in the possession timelines of their under construction properties. Thank you.